those of you who are new to this channel, those of you who are new to this channel or have recently become friends with me on Facebook, this is my 8-string Ibanez. On your standard average guitar, there's only 6 strings. From the top to the bottom, or from the thickest string to the thinnest string, the standard tuning is E. E-A-D-G-B-E. This guitar in its standard tuning is supposed to be F sharp B, E-A-D-G-B-E, but I have it tuned down a full step, so it's E-A-D-G-C-F-A-D. So I have access to the low A and D standard. Heavier riffs. So on a normal guitar, you would hear an open 6-string open E is this. Mine's a D. This would be a B.